Motherfuck your excuses. Be committed. If you can't commit to this shit, fuck you.
With Stan the man. Say what's up, Stan. Look at Big Stan.
Good morning, y'all. Getting the workout in the
strongest motherfucker in the game.
Back. Carries with and these weighted carries, some powders, stuff. We've got a bag back here, squat rack, and then out back there's some tires. And there's a place out here where we do tire.
You know what? I love the competition y'all had. You, Johnny, and
Oh yeah.
Who else was
ben
in the bar?
White.
Who else was
ben
in the
White.
Yeah, Ben.
Ben,
spot out
here just do tire flips.
Oh yeah.
Prowler bushes.
Looks dope. Shit, you gotta come out here early, about 2 in the morning. Look who I'm with, the legends. Still look up to working out with him. Don't be jealous. And look at Big Stan, strongest motherfucker ever.
You haven't made up in your mind yet enough that you're totally committed to let me kick your fucking ass. Just stay at home. Do us both a motherfucking favor. Just stay your fucking ass at home, sitting on the couch, eating bun with your fucking little fuzzy little.
here, so I gotta impress him.
Thank you.
out with, man, the Rhino and my fucking Rhino. X-Wheeler, man. Well, y'all didn't know that was my idol that I used to look for inspiration, and he was one of the old school guys that told his story, which a lot of people in the fitness world scared to do because they want to see perfect. But it was just an God damn, what is you doing? And these motherfuckers, these are quadruple OGs. He's a heck, what's
old guy.
Hex OG. Ain't no motherfucking excuse. What's a word of advice that you guys got for this younger generation coming up?
Our big thing now is to do no harm. We suffered through a lot of injuries that we probably didn't have to. Probably didn't, took ourselves into that gray area more than once. So really, we just look at it more longevity. It's a marathon, not a sprint.
Yeah.
I'll be hopefully looking good, feeling good, training hard for another 20 years.
Yeah.
So don't burn yourself out too early.
Mm-hmm. That's what I preach.
Yeah, for sure. And like I said earlier in this video, I mean, just when you're training with two strong guys, just don't get caught up in that. Do what you can do. Don't get caught up in trying to compete with them. I mean, both of them are way stronger than I am. So I just try to do my maximum, because what they're doing is only going to put me in a hospital. So the difference is just being confident in yourself and not trying to compete with the other person's strength, but compete with that intensity. That way you don't hurt yourself and everything like that. That's a huge thing for me, because I'm all the time. I used to be strong and stuff like that. So I'm always battling that. But I got to remember, stay in my place before I be in the hospital again. So
yeah. So y'all heard it from the OGs, man. We trying to get y'all game. You can take it out of your eight. We at IAGs. It's wonderful. This is my new home gym. And it's going down. I can talk shit, be loud. We out. Cut the camera.
Here, I can get this one.
What you eating, Stan?
It's bison and rice.
Bison and rice. You don't talk while you eating. You might chop your head up.
Ground turkey and white rice.
Ground turkey. I got ruffy and white rice.
Make sure you order your Hyphy Mud if you want to take your training to the extreme level that Kali Muscles. Oh, you see behind? Oh, you see behind? I'm off that Hyphy Mud.